great, man.
You know, the one thing I notice about critics, man, is critics never ask me how my day went. Well, I'ma tell them.
Yesterday my dog died. A hog tied a hoe, tied her in the bow. Said next time you blog, try to spit a flow. You wanna criticize dogs, try a little more. I'm so tired of this, I can blow fire in the hole. I'm fired up, so fire up the lighter in the drone. Better hold on a little tighter, here I go. Flow's tighter, hot-headed as Ghost Rider. Cold-hearted as Spider-Man, throwing a spider in the snow. So you better get blowing and flow rider inside of a low rider with no tires in the hole. Why am I like this? Why is winter cold? Why is it when I talk, I'm so biased to the hoes? Listen, dog, Christmas is off. This is as soft as it gets. This isn't golf. This is a blister in the salt. Those are your wounds, this is the salt. So get lost, sit dissing me. It's just like pissing off the Wizard of Oz. Wrap a lizard in gauze, beat you in the jaws with it. Grab the scissors and saws and cut out your livers, gizzards and paws. Throw you in the middle of the ocean in the blizzard with jaws. So sit pissed like scissor through a straw. Then describe how it tasted like dessert to us all. Got the gall to make Chris piss in his drawers. Tickle him, go to his grave, skip him and visit his dog.
You're on fire.
That's how you know you're on the road. Cause when you're hot, it's like you're burning up. Everyone else is cold.
You're on fire.
And I'm so fucking sick, I got ambulances pulling me over and shit.
You're on fire.
You need to stop dropping balls. Cause when you say the shit, to get the whole hip-hop shop to blow.
You're on fire.
Yeah.
You're on fire.
I just put a bullshit hook in between two long-ass verses. If you mistook this for a song, look, this ain't a song, it's a warning to Brooke Hogan and David Cook that the crook just took over. So book, run as fast as you can. Stop writing and kill it. I'm lightning in a skillet. You're a fucking flash in the pan. I pop up, you bitches scatter like hot grease splashing a fan. Mr. Mathis is the man. Yeah, I'm pissed, but I would rather take this energy and stash it in the can. Come back and whip your ass with it again. Saliva's like sulfuric acid in your hand. It'll eat through anything metal that